A good drill to work on for the jump acceleration metric is a layup and a dunk. These two different forms of finishes show the change of speed, which is the key to jump acceleration.